heard reports of a shinobi person somewhere around here.
I heard you say, but lately it feels like an everyday occurrence.
I know. Just to show just how soon the battle will be on. Even more the reason to take these reports seriously.
Wolf, you said to me once, do what must be done, but I have yet to discover what it is that I must do. I don't understand. Why was I granted this power?
Thank you. I'm sure you are all aware already. This coming battle will determine the fate of all Ashina. We go now to risk our lives for Lord Ishin and the peoples of Ashina. We are Ashina! We are unbreakable! Yeah! For Ashina!
You're not one of the samurai of this castle, are you, friend? You look like a shinobi. A skilled one.
That's right.
I thought so. Well, you sure got me out of the pot. You see, some unfortunate things happened. And then they were after me day and night. I was at the end of my rope. But boy, did you show them. Here, take this with my thanks. See, I deal in information. It's how I make my living. it's you. Thanks again for bailing me out back at Ashina Castle. I'm gonna be hanging around here for a while. I need time to sort through all the info I've got. Speaking of which, I'm happy to do business with you anytime. Interested? So you're looking for goods instead of info, huh? I've always had sticky fingers, I guess. I end up collecting lots without really noticing. I got fed up with all the offerings and memorials, so I left the mob. But when I see a dead body, I can't leave it unpilfered. Besides, property can belong to anyone, right? Hey, friend. If you're going to Ashina Castle, be careful. They've got all kinds of strange ones in there now, and lots of them at that. I know the interior ministers are afraid of Ishin Ashina, but it looks like they've found their nerve. Tide might be turning for Ashina. Hey, friend. They've got... I know... Until next time, friend.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. I still don't understand. It appears that come and see.
I will.
Goodbye.
You need something? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.